In the mirror, please, Joe.
Yeah.
Mummy, you stand behind so that he won't look at you in the mirror, and then that'll help me.
Ready?
Yeah, look in the mirror, Freddie. That's it.
Say, look
at
I don't know about Christmas
and they talk. Wish we'd
taken it. You're doing really well.
Aww.
That's the last bit.
Hi, Freddie.
Yeah. Hi, Freddie. I do.
Hands. They don't get cold.
Come on.
Yay.
I've just
done
one.
I think we're reaching
the Barbershop.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Can you hold just for 1 second? A couple of snips and I'm out.
Have you got it?
Yeah, can you hold his hand if I hold his arms?
Your teacher.
Yes, I clap.
Oh, that's it.
Yay! You're looking new baby. Amazing.
From when it gets wet, though, isn't it?
Ranges or things that I'll regret. She's like, yeah, absolutely. Because she's very busy, I can't go read my book.
Yeah, sit there.
Yeah.
I'm
going
Everybody, but look at yourself in the mirror.
Come on, you took it. I'm not that happy about that.
There's a mushroom.
That way.
No,
you look useless, though.
Look in that way. He read Elmer the Elephant page by page, which is for about. Not in a pig. A meth Gbro raw, but his speeds were like 900 megabytes.
Yeah, but
this is what I don't like. Now you know you can call
it. It's your grab.
Yeah.
Yeah, forever.
I've always had it.
Yes, please, mate. Tools, where people are, the materials, the profit margin.
Yeah. How are you going to be able to be safe? I think it's that good.
Worth an hour.
Really?
No.
It's good. It is good.
System, basically. They're all checked to everything.
And they're all on board.
Right? Yeah.
You need
to put it up in there, don't they? Not one to do it. You know, we've got 20 odd staff now. But yeah, because we're...
Right,
should we
have a bit of wax on that?
Yeah, I am. I said you'd take your own slide. You're kidding. That's it.
Thank you. Right.
Is it like this? You're kind of laughing, though. Hey. You've got punchy socks on, right, yeah?
Yeah.
Punchy socks are brilliant.
Yeah.
Six.
Take a coffee lunch.
Bye.
I'll give her a ring later.
Is your phone actually
dead? Yeah. Yeah. My phone chat. Apparently she comes to get some flowers and a bottle of wine, that's it.
Yeah, but this is...
Okay, so
you really cross your 24?
That's the top seat.
Down the hill there, yeah.
What is it? What is it? Ellis special.
It's with a 12:30.
I know.
And then one year, she said, yeah, we were talking, what? You know she's the first date, you know. What, 6 weeks? A few hours a day. And what does the door do?
They're quite rewarding.
Yeah. But I used to enjoy doing the other
time with the kids, I would have asked them.
Yeah.
But I had to warn you out.
Yeah.
What's this?
But I thought, well, I've missed it.
Half miles. Yeah. And got back to the house, feeling really pleased with myself, walked up the stairs and I was hobbling and went, oh no. Did you just walk on the table and give me the biggest Christmas tree in the shop?
Oh, right. Everything was taken to a party, I was like, nah, just let me go home. But then as soon as I sat in front of the ball, I managed to get home there.
Yeah,
I'll
try it around.
I think it's a good experience, though, really.
We had a Christmas party years and years and years ago.
There's a television show.
He was 20.
Yeah.
But we found ways around it.
Oh, yeah.
Disney, had a Disney cup with lager in it.
Yeah.
So you get a Disney cup, you get refillables, you go around to the site, on site. I said, look, you'd have a full bottle of Bud Light in your Disney Mickey Mouse look like that. Walking around the running places, theme parks.
Yeah.
Most of the can't buy a beer, but you can go and buy a beer.
The rides are mad though.
Yeah,
it's insane. You have to wait for half an hour.
It's 7 years. They drive from. They learn from when they're about 13, yeah. And they're driving as well.
Well, the space brown really got the. I only made it to the space brown.
The ride?
Yeah.
It's just, it's amazing. He's
scared. I was scared.
Of course you were. He's about 100 mile an hour. The Hagrid ride was probably the best ride there for me.
Yeah.
I could wear a bike and sidecar.
Yeah. Oh,
right, yeah.
But it's insane.
Did your grandpa hold
it? William?
Tom?
Yeah, so I'm not going to remember that. Chaz sat in the side and I was on the bike. When I got to the bottom, they take the picture of you, like a flash of picture. My hair was like that. You go all the way up on this motorbike, it flies so quick. When you get to a point, something else happens, but I won't tell you if you ever go on it. The walk up to it, push the wheelchair to the top, really. It weren't easy. It's about 100. It was high, highs of 105 degrees in this Florida state today. We're like,
what about the weather down?
Harry Potter would have snow on the roof.
Yeah.
But it's like, you were dripping.
We went this year.
So you went in the pubs and the shops, and they're all aircon.
Yeah.
You went in this year, didn't
we? Here we go. Yeah, but that one in Watford.
Yeah, that was so good.
Harry Potter Studios.
Yeah. That was dear.
That worked,
isn't
it?
Yeah. You keep adding to it as well.
Yeah.
First time we went was when Tom was.
Four. Maybe 20. I think so, yeah.
It was about 7 or 8 the first time we took Tom.
Yeah.
So we went again this year.
Yeah.
Well, about 14
years later, Different experience for him.
Not that.
He bought a wand both times.
Yeah.
The wand shop. As well.
What about the one to try and lift it up?
Oh, you had to lift the broom up, didn't you?
Yeah.
Very clever.
Did you manage it?
Yeah, you managed it.
Yeah.
You showed a bit of magic in you, didn't they?